Welcome back. all good. How about you?
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 234 pounds. Max Lee.
Extreme rules time, guys, and I assure you this one will not be for the weak of heart.
And if this match is anything like the extreme rules matches of the past, there's a good chance our announce table doesn't make it to the final bell.
Oh, shit.
And a win here would go a long way in proving he's as good as he says he is.
Sounds like you're doubting him, Cole. Let me tell you something. You never want to doubt this guy. Trust me.
Yeah. Yeah.
And his opponent from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing in at 249 pounds, Josh O'Connor.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And this level of loyalty really is something to admire, guys.
Yeah.
Agreed. But at the risk of sounding cynical, I don't know how much that loyalty can really help him here tonight.
Alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
His offense is on point right now. Stringing together some big moves here. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's absorbed.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
He might have been waiting on that one.
As we've seen in the past, extreme rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
He's taking it up top.
Whoa!
He's absorbed some damage already. Incoming. Quickly, the cover! Kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
Beautiful dive.
You know why Monday Night Raw is still the hottest show in cable TV? It's because of matches like this.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Boom!
Finds a way to reverse.
Double underhook.
Butterfly DDT!
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
Yeah.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Ooh,
a knee lift.
What's gonna happen now?
A gut buster.
He steps away, living to fight another day. How impressive is that reversal?
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this is not good at all.
The tension, the drama, this is electric. Up against the barrier now.
I think that barrier might be the only thing holding him up.
I think you're right.
He has to be at his limit now.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Here we go.
Head to the pay window.
Steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
Saw that one coming.
Double underhook.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Oh, shows no mercy
in that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Yeah.
Oh, what impact.
Too quick to catch him there.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Big reversal. Elbow right to the back of the neck. Driven straight down. Looking for the victory.
Down they go.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, right up there.
Woo-wee.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Oh, stomping away.
Saw what he had in mind there.
When you look at this,
it looks like they're just assaulting the torso here. Clearly part of the game plan, Michael.
Both wrists captured.
Oh, that was nasty. just like he envisioned.
That was both a quick and powerful strike, guys. And he got a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Right.
Thinking about what to do next here.
Powerbomb!
He thinks he has it!
One, two,
what's it going to take to keep him down?
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Well, you blim.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
That explains it.
Up across the shoulders and...
Going to be woozy after that impact. Avoiding trouble there.
He weaves out of the way. And again, yet another counter.
Awesome.
What a sequence.
Oh, man.
Up and boom, knee drop right on target.
Awesome.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
All right.
Whoa, it's another reversal. Vertical suplex. Bam.
Yeah.
Guillotine applied. This might be it.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of that.
All right, that well scouted.
Driven straight down. Cover. There's two.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
How'd he do that?
They actually have brains.
Looking for the finish.
Are we about?
Got him caught.
Uh-oh.
Dragon screw for the victory here.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Had it scouted. Head toss.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
We got a cover. Kick out at 2-1.
That may have been a slow count.
How'd he do that?
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
He's in control.
And that section's taking quite the beating here, Corey. That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
He evades the attack.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
And now that one's countered.
Bulldog.
His shoulders are down.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Great agility there.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, right in the midsection. Setting him up high, looking for the ring.
Did you manage to beat that? Fucking, you managed to beat Maestro there.
somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Both wrists captured.
Out.
Yeah.
And that could be all. Let's see. Dishing it out once more. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left.
Fucking stay there, you bastard. Tokyo is per usual.
Elbow drop.
Oh, yeah. From what I've seen, like, obviously you don't see much, but
amazing reflexes on
this. Promising.
And finds a counter. Oh, what are they doing here? All the way out. Sit out, guard buster. He's fighting hard and it's paying off. His offense is second to none at times like this.
Yeah. Oh, right up there.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
But he can end it here. I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
This could do it.
Uh-oh.
One, two. Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Just a step quicker.
This could be huge.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Four-way slam! You guys are so cute.
Shoulders on the mat.
Gets the shoulder. Wow! What's it going to take?
How? How?
He's in a bad way, guys.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Driven straight down.
Referee in position. Two.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Your winner, Josh O'Connor.
Huge victory here in one-on-one action. Wow, he absolutely manhandled him there toward the end. As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody.